Allied health professionals, do you take an active role in addressing public health issues? Or perhaps you'd like to, but don't know how? Let me introduce you to the AHP Hub. Published by the Royal Society for Public Health, this fantastic resource was designed specifically to support individuals like you in taking initiative to protect and improve health on a wider scale. The purpose of the Hub is to help embed public health within AHP's roles by providing easy access to a wealth of useful resources, encouraging and supporting best practice, and offering a repository of case studies and success stories told from other AHPs. The Hub is important in facilitating the move to a more public health approach within AHP services and will continue to be updated with the latest research and tools as more work is done in this area. The AHP Hub has 9 sub-pages, which can all be located on the main page. This virtual space brings together a wealth of useful resources relevant to AHPs into one easy access space. There's case studies from each allied health profession, documents reporting on the current and future position for the AHP workforce, toolkits and e-learning, and many more. Take a look and see which resources appeal to you. You might be thinking, how can this benefit AHP work, and why should you use this resource to support and build your practice? As the third largest workforce in the NHS, allied health professions are an integral part of the public health workforce and have a responsibility to improve health and well-being whilst reducing health inequalities. The resources on this hub are there to provide you with the relevant knowledge, training and confidence to be involved in public health issues within your communities and can support you to lead service redesign and contribute to system leadership opportunities to improve the health of populations. The more engagement and awareness the AHP Hub receives, the more AHPs will be involved in public health and therefore hopefully we will soon see great progress towards combating some of the biggest and long-standing public health issues. The AHP Hub is continually updated with the latest guidance, advice and reports to support your work as allied health professionals. By following this link or scanning the QR code, I encourage you all to explore the AHP Hub for yourselves and share this amongst your teams. The more AHPs taking a stance in public health, the better.